From environmental, just taking a glycol sample from this jar. I'm going to measure it using a refractometer. It's reading -5, we're trying to achieve -10, so we need to put some in that.